They've always lived together, so they got on really well. And no scraps, no fights. Plus 10. And then it's surprising.
Un montón de pingüinos.